Hey, now that your home is under contract, the next few days are critical. Starting the day after your offer is accepted, the inspection period begins. Actually, sometimes it begins before then, so just get with me on that. These are not business days, it's calendar days. So let's say your offer is accepted on a Saturday. Your inspection period begins on that day, and I would be honored to introduce you to several highly qualified inspectors with whom I have a personal relationship with. I can make the necessary appointments for the initial inspection, and during this time, you'll get a copy of the seller's property disclosure statement if they filled one out. If they lived in the house, they'll fill one out. So this is very important information that will be provided to us about the home that you're purchasing. If you're buying a flip, we probably won't get that, but owner occupied, they will send it. They will also provide us with an insurance history if we ask for it. So at this time, an appraisal will be ordered by your lender if you're getting financing. And the appraisal would determine the current market value of your home. So during the inspection period, you can hire professionals such as roofers, heating and air technicians, termite. If you're buying a pool, you might want to get a pool company to inspect. So that's just to name a few. But I can put you in touch with several professionals who can give you really the best insight to the information that you need about the condition of the home. So after the inspection is complete, we will review it all to go over the findings with you to see if you want to negotiate repairs with the seller or buy the home as is. Or if it's just that bad, we can terminate the offer. That is no problem. No pressure to purchase if the inspection is really bad. So as we move through this process, let me know if you have any questions or concerns, and make it a great day.